The environment that we want to create as a school is a really happy, safe and inclusive environment. All of our children here are completely different and wonderful in their own way.
Everybody contributes to the community in one way or the other.
The whole entire school is part of one community. We're all together, we all help each other.
It's really important for us at the school that the children feel safe here, that they feel that they all individually will make personal excellence regardless of their specialist area, whether it be academic or sporting or music. It's really important that each of our children are seen as individuals. They have the opportunity to be successful in their own right.
They treat you as an individual, not as a whole year group. If you need help in particular, they'll try and fit your needs. I enjoy doing PE, maths and business. It's something I've just started because it was one of my options for year 10 and I just enjoy it really.
The values of the school are respect, kindness, integrity and perseverance, and they really do help you for every single day because it's teaching you all the skills you need to learn in adult life and need to use in adult life. For example, being very organised, being kind, helping other people and being a good person. It's just a really good place to set you up.
Because it's such a large school, there's so many different teachers that are willing to help and give up their free time to help you, and it's just a nice place to be.
They're very open, you can talk to them about any problems you have. I use the library a lot because I like to have a quiet time. Once I get into a book, I have to finish that book. I can't stop in the middle.
Celebration is so important for young people. I think the recognition that they receive in lots of aspects of their day-to-day schooling, so whether it's things like the praise postcard home from subject staff, whether it's a wow email to their parents to say your child's been amazing today, or whether it is my highlight of the week for myself, where I get to really spend some quality time with a group of young people and get to know them, as well as saying well done for something that you've done above and beyond.
Head teachers are obviously very busy, but you get that time to kind of speak to your head teacher and connect with them, which you wouldn't usually do.
We are a traditional school and we have a strong reputation of excellence over the years. It's important for me and the school that success is valued and celebrated at all levels.
The values help us inside and out of school by making just the world a better place, everyone being nice to each other, and it just makes life more fun and enjoyable.